May I have everyone's attention, please? In honor of the 315th anniversary of his ancestors' arrival on Earth, I've asked Mr. Tuvok to recite the first words spoken to humans by a Vulcan. Commander.
Is this really necessary?
You promised.
Very well. Live long and prosper.
And now for some more of Zefram Cochran's favorite music. Vulcan?
Vulcans do not dance.
But it's tradition!
There is no tradition, Mr. Neelix. This ceremony is entirely your invention.
This is an official ship function, Commander. Don't make me order you to dance.